The King's Colors. Oliver does a lot of traveling with his dad. Last year on the radio he heard a sad but interesting story. Thousands of years ago, it was an important but sad king in his country were only three colors, gray, yellow, and blue. He wanted more colors, and every day he hoped that more colors will appear. The weather in his country was always hot and dry. One day an old woman heard his story and walked for 3 days. She didn't sleep either because even if she was tired, and she said to the king that she can give him 3 more colors. The king slept and thought for 3 days, and she had to choose black, orange, and white. Black because it could make him feel stronger, white because it could make his heart sing, and orange because it was a warm color like yellow, and it could make him happy again. Suddenly, an orange butterfly appeared, a white wolf, and a black beetle, and he also wanted a black, orange, and white animal. The old woman said that this wish is more difficult, and he had to come back to her with some white bread, 5 black beans, and 1 orange fruit. He climbed the highest hill in his country and found the things, and also the animals climbed too, the white wolf, the black beetle, and the orange butterfly. When he got the food, he put them on the old woman's rock and waited for 3 weeks. Even if he was very tired, he didn't mind, and he waited. He fell asleep, and at the end of the 3rd week, he met an orange, black, and white animal. It was a tiger. It waved its tail kindly, and it looked very friendly at the king. In the end, many colors appeared after slowly began to appear in his country after some time, and he wanted the old woman to come back to give him all the colors, but she never came back. And that's the end. Aici am doar fișa cu... Stați. Așa. Cuvintele cheie și n-am povestea.